And in northern Taiwan, Keelung's old train station will be completely phased out at the end of the month and be converted into an art exhibition venue. The port city invited a well-known illustrator to bring some color to the old station in its final days. Keelung Mayor Lin You-chang popped a balloon with a key to symbolize the station's future conversion. In the future, the corridor between the city's Maritime Plaza and Zhengbin Fishing Harbor will be lined with installation art.